That was a good one. Good move, though.
How come you guys can't get access to that?
Well, currently I'm doing my own health insurance.
Oh, yeah.
The end of April.
Oh, yeah.
Cancer. And so financially, it's difficult. My insurance is going to be running out in March. And so there's, and actually, insurance doesn't even take care of this issue.
Look at these nuts.
Too new of a procedure.
No.
To be taken care of it.
But this is a procedure that could help her with her vision and prevent this thing from progressing.
It is. It absolutely is.
Can I see my nose?
The C3 procedure is a...
Oh, it's so nice.
...procedure that they actually keep on their eyes, followed by heat.
He's such a weirdo.
Impact,
oh, nice.
Like
oh, it's so nice.
And the impact from like little slivers of contact, they split in and it changes the shape of her eye to help her see.
And that's the procedure she needs.
That is what she needs.
And that means it's a terribly expensive procedure.
It is.
And insurance don't cover it.
Correct.
But it was takes my breath away.
What is it, man?
I could just eat that all up. Could I eat
what
that?
Is it? No.
Okay.